In this troubleshooting video, we're going to show you what to do if you're having wireless issues. Your new TadiBrothers system will come with this antenna extension. What this antenna extension does is it shortens the wireless range. You're going to connect it to the back of your camera and you're going to string it along the roof of your rig. In doing so, again, you're shortening the wireless range, and you can mount it wherever you want on the roof in order to determine if that's the problem. Maybe there's an AC unit or something in the back that's causing wireless interference. This antenna extension will skip over that and show you if that's the problem. You can also connect it to the back of your monitor to determine if there's something in your vehicle that's causing the problem, or if the problem is coming from the front of the vehicle. If this does not solve the problem, you may actually have a 12-volt issue or a ground issue. A very quick and easy foolproof way of determining this is park a car behind your rig. Wire the camera to the car battery. Now the wireless distance is greater. If it's working perfectly, you know it's not a wireless issue because the wireless distance is greater. It's a power or ground issue. So what do? There's a 12-volt step-up adapter that you can get. And what it does is it steps up the 12-volt and it keeps it constant in case you're having 12-volt fluctuations or the voltage is a little bit low. It connects between the camera and the power the camera is getting. And again, it keeps the 12-volt constant, so this will solve the problem. Between these two things, you can figure out what's going on and solve your wireless issues.